If you're in California or New York or West Virginia, sell your house now. Prices are going to drop. The national average might go, but people are leaving those states like there's an epidemic there, like they're like the Black Plague is back. People don't want to be in California. They don't want to be in New York anymore. They want to get out where there's more space. Companies are moving. So you're going to see a huge hit in those markets.